6 months into the war in the Pacific, the importance of carriers was clear to both sides. The Doolittle Raid had intensified the Japanese desire to cripple our carrier power. So they set us a trap at Midway Atoll. As if to prove the depth of the war effort, our codebreakers cracked the Japanese code. We knew where and when they would strike and planned a counter-ambush of our own. Enterprise would fight alongside the Yorktown and Hornet against four of the Japanese carriers that had struck at Pearl Harbor. We didn't think of it as revenge. It was survival. The fate of the Lexington was still fresh in our minds. We knew that we couldn't afford to give up carrier power to the enemy. The Enterprise could not be lost.
We'll be right back. Midway air crews will have to fend for themselves.
Midway, gentlemen. We consider this outpost an essential component of our Hawaiian strategy, especially since Pearl. Our codebreakers think the enemy intend to feint towards Midway to draw out our forces, but we know enough to turn the tables on the Japanese. In terms of carriers, we're up against their flagship, the Akagi, as well as the Kaga, the Hariyu, and the Soryu. We must respect their forces, if not their goals. We're outnumbered. Hornet and Yorktown are with us, but Yorktown's badly damaged, so keep an eye on her. This is a big one, men. Let's get out there and show what the Enterprise crew can do. We'll be right back. Midway, gentlemen. We can...
Let's hit them, men. The enemy carriers are the primary target. Each one we sink reduces their air power considerably, and so increases ours. Bombers, break formation and pursue your objectives. Trust your escort.